Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Life with Sheeta. And y'all can already tell by that title, we is doing a lie detector test, couples lie detector test. So we ain't gonna hold y'all up too much. We gonna get into this video. We gonna do rock, paper, scissors. You ready?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. I got you one. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yeah. Rock, paper, scissors. No. Oh, yeah. I didn't do that. Okay, this is the last one. No, it's one more. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay, so that means that I guess I get to lose to go first. So, say hi, Jameer. Say hi. Okay, let me see. How do I cut it on? Is it on?
It's on.
Okay. I gotta do this hand.
Yeah.
I'm ready. You gotta ask me a question. Jamil, stop.
What is my favorite color?
Orange. That was incorrect. Come on. Ask again.
What is my favorite color?
Orange. Jamil, get out of my video. Correct. Yeah. And that's correct. So, get okay. Down. Mel, put your hand on there. Come on. I hit this button, right? Yeah. I don't see your thumb on there. Cheating. Do you love me?
Yes.
Let's see if it's true. Oh, you love me. It said,
do you love me?
Yes. Boy, I didn't rig it up. Mm-hmm. You know, you just be lying. That's it. That's all. What should I ask that at? What's my favorite color?
Yellow.
It is my favorite color, though. Okay. You must have been lying. I don't know. You must have stickered out another color. So it's my turn. Okay. Come on.
Okay, let me see.
Speak loud so they can hear you.
Let me see. What was my first color?
Nissan Sentra 2012. What time Jameer was born?
1:34 p.m.
You're lying. Jamil was born at 1:39 p.m. It's my turn. Jamil was born at 1:39, baby. 1:39 p.m. Tell him, y'all. That ain't wrong. Come on. You gotta think. You thinking of something first to ask me? Get juicy then. Go ahead.
Yeah, I ain't gonna forget it. Did you ever cheat on me?
Maybe, maybe not. No. Don't nobody gotta cheat on you, baby. Don't nobody gotta cheat on you. Okay. Let's see if your daddy correct though. Put your hand in there. Stop, Mel. Let Dada do it. Have you ever cheated on me?
No.
You lying, see? That's why y'all don't trust niggas. You can't even play this. Niggas be lying. This the truth, y'all.
This the truth. Hey, bro, that shit hurt.
Come on. All right. I gotta scrap it.
Tighter?
Mm-mm, it's okay. What you thinking of?
What's my first place? I want to fly when I go out of town.
Vegas. You know what I was going to say?
What?
Bora Bora.
Everybody want to go to Bora Bora.
I really do though, but that ain't the first place I want to go. Let's see. What should I ask you? I'm trying to think. We ain't writing no questions down. I'm trying to think off the top of my head. Come on, put your hand on that. What size do I wear in pants? Jeans, like. You know the size. The one ditch size.
Eight.
You're wrong.
You're lying.
I wear 7-8. Some pants be 7, sometimes be 8. So I'll just give you a pair. Get him a pass.
This thing be lying, bro.
No, this thing is the truth, baby. This is the truth.
That's why I'm the only person that's getting shocked that she not. She ain't got a few all wrong.
I got, okay, don't worry about it. I got the next question already, juicy. Come on. Juicy.
What size shoe do I wear?
10.5. Harriet, Poe, Harriet, Poe. Put your finger on that. Why do I have a man? Candy? Let's see. Is it true you will put any beep before me?
No.
You said what?
No.
Oh. I didn't want to make sure that here. Look, laugh. What? Don't play with me. What?
Why am I getting everything wrong? You just get everything
wrong. That don't go like that.
You be lying.
That don't go like that. Put you little chicken. You right out. You right out. Come on. What you got for me?
Is it true that you put any nigga before me?
No. I let a no nigga know what it is, what it ain't. If you my man or you ain't. I let these niggas know at the gate. I got a man. But I take that. Okay, come on. It's your turn. Let's see. Dude. Jamal, you thirsty. Do you be giving females your number?
No.
Let's see. Niggas be giving out their numbers, social media. Oh. Man, he be that ass. That ass not right. Ain't no more, man. Yes, it's all gone. Put it in the garbage for mama. That ass be out here giving. Don't worry about it. Come on. Let it get juicier. Come on. Is it true that what? Or is it? I don't know. Come on. We should have wrote some questions down. We got to think.
Is it true that you gave that boy your number?
What boy? No. I'm like, what? Where was this, baby? I don't get no nigga my number. And I can merch you. That's why my son ain't get no nigga my number at all. Got my number from the next... They got my number. But I don't give out my number to niggas, baby.
This thing be lying, bro. I just got everything.
I don't give out my number to
come
niggas.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Put your hand in there. Mm-hmm. I got a cool. Is it true? Put your finger on now. It's I'm okay. Is it true that you be out here?
Come on now. Don't be.
Is it true that you be out here slanging?
No.
I just want to say that. Let's see. You be out here slanging. Huh? You be out here slanging. You're going to be laughing.
No.
He be out here slanging. Don't worry about it. I'm going to be out here slanging.
Okay. Is it true that you be out here slagging yours?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Surely is. Yep. I'm just playing. Baby, this ain't free. This ain't free, baby. I don't give nothing out for free, baby.
How many more questions we doing?
I don't know. Come on, let's get it. Until I get fed up with the questions. Is it true? Let's see. Is it true? Is it true you be giving the females the time of the day? I got another one. I might want to discard that question. Land. Okay, you want to switch hands? You want to go again and see if it's going to go on me wrong?
What the mean?
Come on, you go again. Put your hand in there. Is it true you be letting females meet your mama?
No.
Spy, man. Last, see? Y'all see we swapped it. I made him go twice. He be like, he be out here letting females meet his mama. You be out here slanging. Don't worry about it.
Straight up.
Don't worry about it.
So do you get to go twice?
Oh. No.
Yes, you do.
I got some already in math for you. Mm-hmm. High school it is.
Do you talk to someone else? Someone else besides me?
No. Not in Texas, not on the phone, not. Yeah. Facts. Put your hand on that. Put my stuff down, man. Oh. Is it true you was giving females the time of day in high school? That's true.
That's a lie.
I was. You said yeah, clown. No. Don't play with me. Look at you. Don't worry about it. I got another question in mind. Come on with it.
Is it true that you want to get married?
Yes.
And you want to marry me, huh?
Yes, I do.
Huh? So you've been lying to me all these years.
Oh, no, I
okay.
do. This is lying.
No.
This is lying. That is the truth.
Make me
ask
sure
me again.
No,
this is the truth. It's the truth. Okay, let's see. Put your hand on him.
Yeah.
Put your hand on him. Is it true that you want to marry me?
Yes.
So you don't want to marry me neither, huh? So you don't want to marry me neither, huh? So you don't want to marry me, huh? You don't want to marry me, huh?
See, y'all see that?
Don't take my ring out.
Already.
So you don't want to marry me, huh?
Oh.
That is marriage. This is pre. Gotta be the actual.
It just.
Okay, don't worry about it. Come on. Go ahead. What you got in mind? Don't worry about it. He don't want to marry me, y'all. He just friend.
I ain't from my movie.
He friend, y'all. He don't want to marry me.
Okay. When was the first time I let you meet my mother?
Second grade.
Late grade.
No, I met your mother
no,
in seventh grade. Are you a toxic nigga?
No.
Toxic.
Is my hand not all the way on there or something?
No.
This thing is fake, bro.
You toxic. That's it. Niggas don't wanna admit that they toxic. Like,
I am toxic,
though. I know.
Okay, you know why I'm toxic?
I know.
You know why I'm toxic? Why are you so toxic?
I'm not toxic. I'm not.
Toxic. I love toxic, baby. You know what I mean? I love toxic. Toxic against me.
No.
We both
not
toxic together,
mm-mm.
Baby.
We're gonna
make a toxic world.
You the toxic one.
We're gonna make a toxic world.
Okay,
you
wanna
go
again,
baby?
No, I ain't going again.
I got another one, buddy.
I ain't going again. I don't know how I want to say this. When was the first time we had
high school? Freshman year.
Nigga, no, now you over pushing. Now you just laid. He be frying. Okay, my time. What you gotta ask me? Jamil, put my stuff, put it back.
Okay. What was the first thing you ever bought me?
Okay. a Nike jogging suit.
Yeah, you.
What? What's the first thing I bought you?
The first thing you bought me was a pair of shoes, bro. You forgot?
Yeah.
A
long time ago.
I think I should I hit her for that? Oh, no. Okay.
Now, should I hit you for that?
Okay, man. Come on.
I think I asked you that already. Yeah, I think I asked you, did you love me already?
Yeah. They say it was a lie, but it's true, baby. I love you.
Nah, you was lying. See,
I ain't lying.
I'm trying to wrap it up. We gonna do 2 more questions, please. I'm trying to think of what I want to say.
We got 2 more questions. We gonna wrap it up. Let her do an intro.
Let's see. Do you love the family that you have now?
Yes, I do.
So you don't love me and Jamil?
Yeah, I love y'all, man.
No. Mel, you can't listen to that. He be flogging. Let mommy get a turn. Let's see.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Is it true that you want another kid?
Yes. I was just going to ask you that. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It
is.
No,
it's one strong. Is enough. Okay.
No, it's fine. Okay.
I can take that. It's okay. We ain't gotta have
one. One
more,
and then that's it.
Okay.
I'm finna do you. Let's see. I'll ask you the same question.
What?
Do you want to have another kid?
Yes.
You don't want Dad to have another kid? So you lying?
Yeah, I want to have another kid.
No, you're lying. You're lying. You don't want to have another kid because it wouldn't need that.
I do want to have another kid.
Y'all, see, don't do this Natatech test with y'all men because it is not...
This thing is fake, bro.
You know what I mean? These niggas be toxic and they be lying. This thing is real and it shows you the real and tells you the real. So, we might be broke up after this video, so.
She trying to fight me.
We might be broke up after this video, so. All y'all give me a thumbs up. Everybody that subscribed to my channel, give me a thumbs up. Everybody hit that bell and subscribe and leave a comment down below what you want to see next. Because a lot of y'all don't like the comment. Let us know what y'all want to see us do next and we
Peace.
Bye, guys.